To call this a family business is really an understatement. It's been a labor of love since the beginning.
Hi, we're the Young family. We're three siblings, and together we're launching the Cupboard Pro as a way to honor the memory of our dad.
The Cupboard Pro was originally our dad's idea. Our dad was a fireman and a chef and a big family guy. He wanted to enjoy more family time instead of being in the kitchen cleaning up messes. So he developed this innovative cutting board to do just that.
He began to get serious about producing his cutting board invention in 2011, but he put everything on hold to help our mom fight cancer.
In August 2012, our mom passed away from breast cancer. After her passing, our dad showed us the true meaning of courage and strength by raising our family on his own.
His first shipment of the Cupboard Pro he designed arrived in 2015. It was such a special moment for him, but it was also around that time when he was diagnosed with the cancer related to his work at Ground Zero after 9/11. Then, on March 17, 2018, our dad reunited with our mom in heaven.
The three of us are so lucky to call two of the most amazing people our mom and our dad. Even on our dad's hardest days, he wouldn't let a day go by without saying to each of us, "I love you, kid." We want nothing more than to continue the legacy that they left.
Our dad really wanted to be on Shark Tank. He even went as far as making his own audition tape. The three of us were the ones that were able to pitch in front of the sharks in his honor 3 months after he passed away.
All five sharks committed to bringing our dad's dream to life. It was amazing.
The sharks introduced us to Williams-Sonoma, and now with their help, we're making our dad's dream come true and launching the Cupboard Pro.
By partnering with Williams-Sonoma, they helped us re-engineer the Cupboard Pro to make it even better. It's antimicrobial, dishwasher safe, more durable, and it's also made in the USA. We can't wait to see it in kitchens everywhere.
I think our parents are definitely smiling down on us and are so proud that together we're continuing their legacies.